It's been a long time coming.
Sorry, late, Mikey. He's so quick, he shot straight past me in arrivals.
No worries, Ernie, my old mate. Hey, there was no panic here, lad. How do you do? Welcome to the Whittle. Now, you're a world-class player, and we're going to help you to put some English grit into your game. OK? Mike Bassett, manager, Whittle County. Is he all right, Ernie?
Oh, yeah, quite fine. It's just a spot of jet lag.
Fallon's only 2 hours away. He hasn't been on the old puff, has he? Have you landed yet, son?
Zeg, moet je even goed naar me luisteren, ouwe. Ja, ik begrijp nu wat deze kerel het over heeft, hè?
There's no point talking to him. He knows speaking the lingo.
You're joking.
That's only, I'm afraid.
But they all speak English over there. Look at Dennis Bergkamp. He speaks it better than half of our lads.
Don't worry about it, Mikey. He's a very quick learner.
You'll have to be bloody quick. He's got a press conference in 20 minutes.
Should we get a translator, boss?
I mean, he does speak as you know and has me a part, Oddsy.
Ik moet eens even goed naar me luisteren. Je loopt al 5 minuten tegen me aan te houden, hoor. Ik heb verteld...
No, you signed the contract.
There you go.
Get down to WH Smith quick. Get a phrase book.
Okay, quick.
That's the one.
Hey, how does Ronnie feel about coming to the Whittle, Mike?
Dodgy? Oh, bollocks to it. How do you feel about coming to the Whittle?
Luister, kijk, ik versta echt helemaal niets van wat je zegt. Als je wilt er iets van verstaan, dan moet je gewoon vertalen regelen, want ik begrijp het gewoon niet.
He's delighted.
Mike,